We're actually going to watch this Wendell and Wild trailer. I didn't know that there was a new movie coming out by the same director as Coraline and the Night Before Christmas. Those are two of like my favorite movies. I love them so much. Since I'm dressed as Coraline, I thought it would be super fun. Well, I didn't think that. I think now. I didn't think that before. I now think that it'll be super fun. This wasn't a planned thing. By any means, let me throw that out there. I did not plan this, but now that I know that there's a new movie, I think it would be super fun if we watch this trailer together. It looks like it's coming out super soon. How did I not know this? How am I so out of the loop? So I need to be brought back into the loop. Could someone just pick me up and put me in the loop, please? Because apparently I am always like a month late to knowing when there's new stuff in the world. Audio Jungle. So we can all watch this together. Cat, time to face your demons. Why does that look like Coraline? Right here. I know it's not, but time to face your demons. Love her shadow. I love it. Wait, what? Wait. All you see is money? All I see is money. Oh yeah.
Who are you? What are you doing in my dream?
We are Wendell and Wyatt.
Who?
Wish for. I knew it.
I'm coming for you.
Everyone's got demons. Oh yeah.
Have names.
Oh yeah. What? This looks so good. Obviously, I'm biased because the main character has blue hair. Okay, I know. That looks so cute, so good. Wow, I'm really excited for that. That's like, this is one of my favorite kind of movie styles. I really enjoy it. And I love all these kind of movies. I have very high hopes for this and very little doubts that I won't be absolutely wowed by this. I really enjoy it. Every aspect of this. I really like this whole green vibe too. And I know she said something about why are you in my dreams, which is kind of interesting. This is cool. This is really cool. I'm excited. Get wowed or your money back. They're not even gonna take my money because it's Netflix. I already have Netflix. It's literally couldn't be more perfect. I'm excited. That looks like it's gonna be super good. That looks like it's definitely a movie that I'm gonna probably fall in love with, which I'm so excited for. Thank you for letting me know about that. I can't believe I didn't know that there was a new movie coming out with one of my favorite. I can't believe myself. I mean, it's just definitely like me. It's a very me thing to do, but that was really cool. Thank you for sharing that with me, Deuce. Thank you.